can see your children. It's the holiday season, and of course that means I have to come out with a bomb-ass video. You know, I do that on the occasion. Just drop a really good video. It happens, alright? It happens, sometimes. Alright, a little less than sometimes. But, obviously there are some videos on this channel that I am proud of, because I've been making videos, streaming, whatever you wanna call it, for a few years now, so obviously I have some videos that I am proud of. And to actually show you, how long I have been making videos for, here is a clip of my intro from the last video I made. It was talking about Classified and my problems with the game as it stood, and then after that will be my very first video on my channel. Hey, what's up guys, it's Anthony G, and I'm back again. It's been a while, but I have. And now, my very first video on my channel.
Just playing Fallout 4 again. I kept going after the end of last video, as you can see.
Oh, no, 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 no. Like, I'd say, little kid, kill yourself, but that's me. So, like, what the fuck do I do now? Now, that's not even the worst part. Throughout the video, I occasionally slip into a British accent. I sound like a fucking fetus. Fetus Anthony G. Fetus Monster Slash 117 out here. Oh my god. I don't even understand. What the fuck? And also, let me call attention to the fact that I said welcome back, and the fact that this video is called Fallout 4 Part 2. This was the first video on my channel. What do you mean?
Just playing Fallout 4 again. Just playing Fallout 4 again.
Just playing Fallout 4 again.
Oh my god, my channel was a mess back then. Okay, well, it's not much better now, but, I mean, it's a little bit more organized. I don't know. I really don't even know what the fuck this video is gonna be. It's a happy holidays, obviously, so whatever holiday you are celebrating around this time of year, happy fucking holiday. But, like, is this supposed to be a funny moments montage? Is this supposed to be the entire year montage? Is this supposed to be like I did last year, where I just had like a week's worth of gameplay and I just put it all in two videos? Yeah, none of those clips were from all year round, by the way. I made an all year round Christmas video out of a week's worth of clips. Yeah. I didn't know what I was doing. I was not prepared, and I decided to make a Christmas video. Literally, that wasn't even supposed to be a Christmas video, by the way, until 2 days before those videos came out. It was just a normal video, just with a bunch of funny moments. I was actually going to make it into a weekly series where it was just the weekly funny moments, and then I don't post enough to do something like that, so, like, chill out. Anyways, we're just gonna get to the rest of the video for now. I hope you enjoy. I'll see you in a bit.
What?
What?
How do you have... Justin, come down here.
Oh, I need to get some dessert.
Okay, I'm okay with that. Look, I don't even know where the fuck Anthony, can you get me?
No. Oh, I have to get it to work. Fuck, dude. Hold on. What is that texture, dude?
That double barrel, I'm taking that shit and I'm putting it inside your mother's asshole. Yes, 76 fucking dollars for that. Yes, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
I feel that there was some sort of racist bigotry in that.
Nigga. I didn't think any of you knew. What the fuck?
Okay.
I really didn't get the appeal to her.
I liked her for a good week.
She was an asshole.
No, she's just annoying. She didn't see school.
She got some chug jugs, bro.
Yo, you're a weirdo.
Please tell me I could clip it and just leave the name out.
Hey, who are you talking about?
He's gonna finish us.
Oh my gosh, you're so bad.
Finish.
That guy's weak.
What?
And if we're showing the best of the year, then we gotta show the best of my videos for the year.
Your shot's broke.
Because of course this video did really well, and I don't blame it, because I spent a lot of time editing it. The music was perfect, there was perfect keyframes, and obviously I showed off the best of the season in the way that I could at the time. And obviously we aren't forgetting about my favorite series on my channel. And my friend's favorite as well. The Shangri-La videos.
I'm dead.
Do you hear
we
us? All young and we sound like little bitches. It's amazing.
Help, Ivan.
I think the videos are amazing. I really do. I spent a lot of time on clips like these where a shit ton of things pop up all of a sudden. And I'm really proud of how it turned out.
Help!
And I know my friends, like I said earlier, enjoyed it as well. But I do believe that the Shangri-La videos are the best in terms of editing and me pushing what I knew how to do and what I could do to the limit. And I'm proud of what I did. With
I
what I had.
Two of the tablet pieces that we need for it.
And
I know, me too. There's one spawn, there's one on that side. We need. Is it down by the power?
Just because we had this video,
the one by the power
or
is already
the series of videos that was
done.
So amazingly edited,
right,
doesn't mean it
then,
was the best video or videos in terms of views on my channel.
No, just gonna fucking lead me over here.
The
cool.
Most
right,
viewed
see,
video on my channel
there's another one right here by
is my Walking Wall. Dead Clementine theory.
All right, and there's one down there.
That was
like,
my season 4
okay,
theory
perfect,
talking
perfect,
about how I felt
Ivan,
the season
you go
would
to
end.
That one that you found down there.
And
help.
I'm proud to say that that video has 290 views with
Justin,
I think 26
you killed me.
Likes and
it doesn't
you.
Kill you.
I have it open. In
you
three
said
different.
You literally killed me, but you're alive.
Ivan.
So obviously it was very much enjoyed.
How'd you get by? Just run.
Look.
I'm blurry
that's,
help.
That's
what
I came
was talking about
to show you the best of the best. The
why
year.
Did I quit alive?
And now I don't have all of
someone's
my clips
go
from the best
later?
Of the year because they're normally in streams that are over an hour long.
Help?
And I can't use those in my editing software.
The only person that went down
so
is
I do have these clips
okay,
that
man.
Were in videos and stuff like that. But
that
I can't show them all here.
Oh,
I did
my
best,
my
of course.
Nice.
because I do believe that this video should be amazing, and I do believe it is, but it's really up to you guys. Let me know down in the comments.
I don't think there is a Wonderfizz on this map.
Anyways, guys.
Where's Widow's Wine?
Follow me.
I'm Anthony G. And I'm signing off. Peace. Sorry. That guy spawned in front of me. Like, legitimately spawned. He wasn't there, and then he was. Give me more, please. I didn't actually mean it. I didn't actually mean it. Damn it, I only got one fucking missile. Yeah.